So I've reverted to Thunderball. Can I have Rex with me?
Hey, hey.
He's going to bring me luck. I'm on the 10-cent version, which I guess would be a $9 bet. Am I nuts? I'm going to go for it for a little bit. Maybe I get really lucky. $9 bet on...
Change the denomination.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to do dimes. I usually do pennies. I'm just going to give dimes a shot. Do you want to spin too? Chips. I need chips. I need lots of chips. Chip us. Or bonuses. I have to switch to pennies soon. I'm not feeling too comfortable with the $9. Oh, bonus. Bonus me. Come on, back up. Stop. Oh, darn it. That was cruel. You got me all excited about a bonus, so now you need to give me chips. Bonus. Oh, I got it. Oh my goodness, do you get extra for the 4 bonus symbols? No, it doesn't give you any extra. Did it give me more spins maybe? Might have given me more spins. Come on, give me something great. This is dimes. That wasn't so great. That was only $24. Come on, we're on a $9 bet. We need something exciting to happen. It's not doing the wilds or anything, that's my problem. Come on, go back up and get your hat from Sam's as your wild. There. Seven spin, it finally gives me something. Lots of grenades. More. Oh, come on, that's it? Usually there's other things that come. Come on. More grenades. That's it. More grenades. And you could bring the shark. I'd like to see the shark in a minute. More grenades. That's lovely. Lovely. Oh, quite a few grenades. I was complaining, but it actually ended up giving me a lot more than I thought. That's better. Okay, we have 7 spins left, guys. Make them good ones with wild. Come on, we need the wild. Wild. 100. Last spin. Wildest at the end, please. Wild, wild. I didn't get 300. Well, on a $9 bet, guys, I expected a little more, but hey, we got a bonus at least. Okay. Almost 300. Let's see if we can get the chips on the $9 bet. But I might have to get a penny. Where is the chips? Ooh, they got chips. Nice. Okay, guys, I'm going to switch to pennies. Let's bet 540 for a while. $220. 26. That's more what I expect. We're going to give it a few more spins, just in case. Oh, bonus, bonus. Nope. We were short a chip, darn it. Oh my God, guys, a full screen of James Bond. Oh my goodness, I've never had a full screen of James Bond. I can't even tell what I won. What have I won? Oh, I thought it'd be more. I thought on a 540 bet it'd be so much more at full screen. Okay, I'm gonna take a photo of that one, guys. Guys, I love the full screen of James Bond, but both Rex and I think that's a little low for a full screen. I think you do too. On a 540 bet. But I will say this, obviously the chip bonus is where the real money is in this game. So let's hope for another chip.
Nothing else exciting happens after that, so let's skip ahead and see where I cashed out.
Okay, I'm cashing out a winner and we'll be back later.